with my notes from last year.
Sure, you want to print something up?
I keep handwritten notes.
Desk. I was talking to a customer and I was like, not to mention I've been gone for so long, I'm like, how do you do this job again? Myself today. Tacos coming through the room. You know, it's about to be so good. I told y'all. And it's three. When you got an attitude, so you go to Zumba to dance it off. The drizzle is real. I'm still gonna do it though. Gotta walk when I get sleepy at work. Trying to avoid Red Bull. Hey. Y'all don't know how long I've been looking forward to this. I'm gonna just do one because I already made a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. And I don't know what to put it on. Smells a lot like plastic here. I don't know, my bread better not taste like plastic. Can't even really see it in there. Oh yeah, I see it. Toast. Oh, it's starting to smell like raisins and cinnamon. How long does toast take? Like for real though. Is it almost done? Are you done, Toe? Are you ready? What? Hey! I burnt it. I'm gonna still eat it because it's my first piece, but obviously it doesn't need to be on this. Maybe two. It's actually good.
Yeah. Always discreet underwear.
I mean, but why? Why would I book fetish? This one is nice. It's just, I don't know if we need that music though. It's nice music. I'm like only like 48% embarrassed to say that like on gloomy days, my attitude just, not my attitude, but like my spirits, they just dip. They could just dip instantly. Like one little thing could change my whole spirit for the whole day. And that's whack, right? I want to say like I have self-control. Like I have more self-control than the sun or something. But I really don't. I don't know. Mom's gonna be like, Are y'all ready for that? Where is it? There it is. Honey butter biscuit.
To you.
Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday, baby.
There's John out.
That's love. That real love. Real. I wasn't prepared for the attitude that I needed to have today, and so now, like, I feel like.
Who you talking to, B? Better important.
This is how I feel. The sun's shining, it's raining. Harold, what'd you say it was? The devil's doing what?
Talk to me.
Oh, he's mad at me now.
We love you.
We love you. This time, we're gonna put it on two. Not burning it today, guys. So it's good, but I think for me, I'd be like between the two and the three. 2.5. They ask me how I do it and who I do it with. Hey, what song is that? That's not really a song, huh? They ask me how I do it and who I sound like it's Plies or they ask me who I'm doing and who I or 2 Chainz maybe? Cause I'm also thinking all I want for my birthday is a it's cold out here. What y'all think about this bow? It's like silly, huh? Zumba though. Zumba got me feeling like
huh?
I'm tired, y'all.
You tired?
You guys, I forgot how big my head is. I had that flat ponytail style, and now I'm like, dang. I'm so sad. Ever since I lost my gym buddy, workout has been like very inconsistent. Like Monday, I was like, let me wear gym clothes to work. And I did. I basically dressed just like this. I dressed the same. And then when I got picked up, I was like, you tired? I'm tired. Let's go home. But I would have never expected for the same thing to happen today, because today is Zumba. But my girls are not going, so it's like, so my mom being tired on Monday was my excuse. I was tired too, though. But today, see, I got something to pick up at Forever 21, so I'm going to the mall. Your belated birthday, dang me, when you already bought me so much stuff.
Yeah, now we have to get ready for the malls.
Thank you. for the wedding or not? They got blue too.
Hi guys. I'm coming back.
Check it out. We're here in Watts today over at Hawkins House of Burgers. What exactly are we looking at, Cynthia?
You're looking at the Leaning Tower of Watts.
Thinking about getting that nose pierced.
Alright y'all, we blessed the mission. I'm about to wash my hair and condition and blow dry it, get dressed, go to my appointment, and then see for sure.
And I'll be like, oh, I just did it.
It's it looks cute, was it?
Of mine, but to mix silver and gold, I don't like it. But I just grabbed these earrings. I look like a boy today, like a boy bum. This is my favorite color though. Okay, we're ready. Hi mom. They're not gonna get us today. They're open today. I'm in there today. Okay, so possibly I was misinformed, but everything in there is the same price, so I don't understand why they have this store.
Just got my nails done. I'm like such, ugh, I hate short nails, yo. Like, I hate them, but not really, but yeah. Can't wait for them to grow up.
Hey, MTV was really smart. Is it, I look like, what do I look like right now? Hold up, y'all. Anyway, MTV is so smart to capitalize on that promposal thing, because those are insane, and they about to get paid off that. You know, surprisingly enough, the traffic is really not that bad. It looks like we're going to make it there in a normal amount of time. Maybe everybody left yesterday? So Airbnb for the win. It's like a 4-bedroom, 3-bathroom house. Very nice. Very, very nice. It's in the middle of nowhere though. The master bedroom with the bathroom. And then they have like a nursery. Isn't that cute? We got the living room. And the kitchen, dining room area, and then our room. We don't get no TV though. How are we gonna do it like that, huh? I just can't help it. I just like to wear black. So it's our official first day here, and I'm definitely determined to have a great day today. All peace, all love, and good times, good vibe.
Oh, my boy. I know my boy.